Found this great article about the link between key fobs and car thefts from Craig Johnson. I'll put a link in the description below this video. Vehicle technology, including safety and security features, have never been more advanced than they are right now. And yet the ease in which a criminal can steal your car remains stunningly high. And one big area of concern is your key fobs. With push-start activation, standard in a lot of new vehicles, key fobs have become commonplace, but keyless entry may be partially behind some sobering new statistics when it comes to stolen vehicles. Recent figures, this article was from 2019, recent figures from the FBI show that car thefts are on the rise again. The number of motor vehicle thefts reached 773,000 in 2017, continuing a nearly decade-long upward trend, according to the FBI. A significant number of those crimes come with vehicle owners helping the thieves out. Can you guess what the answer is? Many are leaving their key fobs in their cars, and security experts have warned people about this for years, but it's still happening, obviously. Evidently, car owners are getting so complacent that many of them are just leaving their key fobs in their vehicles when they leave. Exact numbers are hard to come by because people are embarrassed. They're not reporting it. Quote, since many people don't admit to leaving their car unlocked with the key fob inside, the actual number of thefts with keys left in vehicles is considerably higher than the reports indicate, according to the National Insurance Crime Bureau. So clearly, if you don't want to be a victim, hang on to your key fob. Again, I'll have a link in the description below this video to the entire article, along with links to more statistics. That's my video for today. Thank you so much for watching. Please click subscribe. I'm uploading new videos all the time. I don't want you to miss anything, and I appreciate your support. If you have a suggestion for a video topic you want me to explore and research, leave it in the comment section below as well. Adios.
One more thing before you go. I've added links to some of the best-selling automotive accessories on Amazon right now, along with links to some of my product reviews. You'll find it in the description below this video.